Forbidden Literature, Part 1, The Necronomicon, by H.P. Lovecraft. The Necronomicon contains forbidden knowledge about cosmic entities, dark rituals, and otherworldly forces, exploring themes of madness, death, and the horrors beyond human comprehension. Reading the Necronomicon is said to induce insanity or drive readers to commit horrific acts. Lovecraft's stories depict secret societies that worship the entities and engage in sinister practices, seeking to unleash ancient horrors upon the world.